Hey, how's it going, everyone? And welcome back to Far Cry 5.
Face gone. Tenbane River is free, and with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, deputy.
Okay.
Thanks for getting rid of Faith.
New items in the shop. Can I take your... I'm going to take your money. I'll take them. Cheers. Just had an over money today. Nice one. I think we got a new shotgun or something. Do we actually have items to buy, or are they just giving me stuff? That's what I'm saying. I kind of want to buy that, but it just seems like a waste of money. Does it have like more damage than the normal shovels? That's what I want to know. Featured stuff. Yes, we are earning more weapons as we go on. Have a sprinkle of cartoony. I suppose you can throw them as well. If we use one of those yet, maybe, just maybe we have. So I really want to get some of these better ranged weapons, because I know there's a ton I haven't bought yet. I need to, these are really what I think I should focus spending my money on. I mean, vehicles, not really bothered. But where's this new shotgun that's become available? I do remember what it looked like, actually. It looked like a shotgun anyway. Where is it? Maybe it is in the specials. No, the fishing rods. Oh, what was it then? And where is it? What kind of... I don't even know what kind of weapon it was. I don't think it's any of these. It looked like a shotgun to me, but it's not any of those shotguns. Oh, is it one of these? Yeah, this one. Sin Eater. So, is that a... class as a handgun? Let's put it on. I can switch the shotgun out for something a little more automatic, I think. Maybe I should buy a new rifle. How much is this? 2,000 AKM? I could buy one of these nice ones, but it's the money it costs. I need to go and do the prepper stashes and side missions to get the money to buy all of these, I guess. And that just takes so much time. It's difficult to do when you're doing these videos, definitely. You could do little bits of it and stuff, but doing it all to get the right amount of money is hard. This one would be the one to buy. The AK's there, of course. Gotta buy the attachments and stuff as well. Let's get this one a go. Why not? Do want to start buying more weapons, man. I don't have enough. I think the one on the right isn't my snipe, so I need to get... I want to get a snipe too. Let's look at the attachments. It costs 1700 for the suppressor, man. Square, you can get... does it even matter? I don't think it makes a difference. Let's buy that. Reflex sight. No, I want the red dot, to be honest. Why not? Let's look at snipers really quick. Like, I want a decent snipe, man. I don't have a decent snipe. 3 grand. I could buy it. 50 cal semi-auto. Do it. Let's do it. Spending all my money, but oh well. So I've got a new assault rifle. Let's put it in here. Already comes with a scope on it. There's a suppressor. I can't buy those. Extended magazines, obviously. I need to get some more monies, really. Start buying up all these weapons, and yeah, you really need to do side missions and things. Let's quick sell all of this. I don't know if I need these skins for something, but screw it. Getting that shit. There's so much more stuff that I know I'm not doing, but... ooh. This just looks beautiful. What am I doing?
We're all grateful.
I've been playing the wrong game. Right. So, do I have proximity... mines for this? Nope. I need loot, but I don't like to buy it. I know you can, if you search around the bases and stuff, you can always find all kinds of stuff. I may be able to craft some, actually. Can I craft? Yeah, I can craft some stuff. Let's see if I can craft remote explosives. Yeah, let's do some. I haven't been doing this at all. But you do run out of the items quite quick. Sorry if that killed anyone. I just need to get into this safe really quick. Hey, these bars are all over the bases and outposts you have. I think they said there's some in all of them. Don't worry, guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. Today, I need to move into the new region, I think. It's quite a ways away, probably, from here. Got a fast travel point over there already. Let's go.
How you doing, bud?
So we haven't messed with this guy yet. but I guess we're going to come to it shortly. I've actually got some resistance points in this area because I got this base when I was flying over at some point, I guess.
You'll have to earn trust. I don't just give it away.
I'm just taking your ammo and shit, mate. You're going to have to deal with that. But whatever. You'll trust me soon enough, I'm sure. Like, same as here. There's probably another safe here for me to deal with. We've got those guys up there to talk to, and they're probably the most useful things right now. Should they tell us where the bases are and stuff. The outposts give us side missions.
I got a serious problem. Could really use your help. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
Okay, side mission.
The Wolf's Den food stores are getting kind of low. We should check in with Chad to see if he's found any food for us. He's the best at finding fresh meat to barbecue.
Alright. New character or something. So I haven't tried this yet. Apparently I've already got it out.
Could really use your help weapon around here.
Yeah, they're coming. I should probably throw some proximity's down, I guess. Hey. You don't want to drive through there, boys. Chill out. Destroyed. Ow, fire.
I always get lost in here.
Are they coming? Hey. What's up? No, you don't want to drive over there, you don't. I think it went well for them. Die. Extended magazine would probably be useful on the assault rifles I'm using. He had a bad death. It's just the driver's left. Kill the driver! Get him. I want to shovel him. You know how I do. Give it back. Oh, I love that stuff. Anyway, grenades. Probably do, won't it? It's not destroyed. I can repair it. No. Just out of interest, how beat up is it? It gives me the meter, right? Yeah, it's pretty beat. Just keep shooting it a little. Throw a shovel at it, it'll probably do the job, you know what I'm saying? Let's test out the new guns. Oh, this is a double barrel. Oh, we did it? Okay. That's gonna blow up any second. So I'm getting close to the first point where I guess I'm gonna get kidnapped. You know it's gonna happen. It's happened in the other regions. I'm saying it's gonna happen in this one. So I think I've just kind of got to go around and meet people, because I haven't got any missions in this area apart from that side mission we just picked up just there. So to meet those people, I need to, I suppose, just go find them. There's one. There's probably someone here that can give me a bunch of missions. So let's go do some things. I am, how far off from this place? 700
meters. Make sure
meters.
We got everyone out.
Let's go on a little walk. We haven't done any exploring around here. I knew the first couple of parts in the region are probably going to be slow, you know. Could probably helicopter up there if I wanted to. Let's just go on foot. Do some foot slapping. Why not? If this is a hill on the other side, I can do some awesome wingsuiting. And I've noticed as well, I think if you drive around, you do map out the area a little bit. But if you're in the helicopter, you don't. So I feel like I've done a lot of driving so far, messed around with some different vehicles, even though there's a ton that I haven't used yet. So much you can buy and stuff. Let's do some foot slapping. It's not gonna hurt. Don't see anything. Usually there's some wildlife trying to molest my booty cheeks, but it's not happening today. This way. Come on, be a big ass cliff so we can do a sweet wingsuit. Haven't played this in a couple of, oh. I need to take out a couple of bears. Get their skins undamaged. Oh, hello. I'm sorry. Did it die? It ain't dead. It ain't dead. It's got an arrow in its face and it ain't dead. Give me those arrows back. Did you even alert you guys? I don't think they did. Oh, it did. Sorry. Hey, man. Oh, you lucky fuck.
One of those wolves came after me, but then they ran off towards that conservation trailer over there. I don't know if the people there can handle that many wolves. Please, go there and make sure that...
All right, chill out. Bow to the face. Oh.
Get out of here.
I missed. Oh, and again. Oh, fuck this. Shotgun. Save me, shotgun. That's not the shotgun. I wish there was a quick switch. It would make my life so much easier. Like a button just to cycle through. Standing there bringing up the wheel in fights and stuff. Sniper time. Haven't tried this thing yet. He ran away. Or they're running away. Where are you going, bud? Ooh. I'm gonna have to aim ahead. Oh, he hit me. That was a good bow shot, I'm not gonna lie. I like the snipe. This is better than the last one we had. Sounds disgusting as well. It's with the music. I wonder if, like, you get a car and stand on the car on a hillside like this, would it be easier to wingsuit from? Probably. Gotta go down there anyway. I just want a cliff edge. Just give me a sharp drop. I'll jump straight off it. My wish has been granted. The fuck was that? Man, the wilderness on this game is nuts. Stop breathing at me. Go. I'm gonna let you live, all right? Let's go the other way. Scoop. Oh yes. Who needs vehicles? And you can wingsuit in between trees like this. Fucking awesome. So is this going to be an enemy territory? Probably, and I'm just parachuting in like, whoop! Oh, I'm coming. Don't hurt me. I want to take damage.
So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller.
If you say so.
You a registered voter? Don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurk Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior! Someone
if you say so.
Try not to fuck it up.
Where is this kid? Ah, over there. Okay. I was gonna say I couldn't see him. Hey, buddy. We gonna go do some stuff?
What's up, man? I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja vu, man. Have we met before?
I remember
hey,
you.
Man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk. Threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
This guy's in, like, all the Far Cries.
Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
It's been in like Far Cry 3, 4, and 5, right?
It is good to see you.
Shit, man, I've been playing on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby
Jesuses,
even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, the cult's got it, man.
Now let's go kill him and take it back.
Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating, turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild mountain partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so gotta get that truck.
Let's get that truck, then.
You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step
mind
one,
the deal, mind the deal.
I'll party there. Got that one covered. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is, shit. I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go.
Damn, are you running over now?
You are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all.
Boba Fett.
Guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that.
When
we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
Really? It's not really a solid plan.
This is the place.
Alright. I'm done. Where are we going, shithead?
Jacob's got your buddy Pratt? Dude, that sucks, man. I feel for you. I mean, he took some of my buddies, too. Not sure why he didn't take me. Like, I was right there, man. He took everyone else and left me.
He didn't even break conversation. Let's chug that beer. Anyway. Heavy. He's getting shoveled. And there's a ton of guys here. Jesus. Like a ton. Should we just go snipe crazy? Guessing I don't see alarm towers, so I think we should just use the snipe for a bit. Know what I'm saying? Why not? If this was silenced, I should get that snipe first. I need a better sight for this snipe, man. Oh wow, he would flinch literally just as I shoot.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm gonna winch on their ass. I like
well. Fuck that up. Not hitting anything. You got a rocket launcher. How about you put that to use? I'm just chilling here. They can't even see me, really. And you just run in front of me. That's fine. Even hit that guy? Yeah, I think I did. Missed that one. Man, this is a... This scope does not have a lot of zoom. Like, whatsoever. It's a one shot, though, from what I can see. Yeah, I need better. So I'm hitting everyone in the nuts for some reason. It's killing them, so I'm not complaining. Yeah, you gotta be. I need a better scope. More zoom to it. He's got this. He's got a heat-seeking fucking missile. You can do it. In the nuts again. Nut shots for days. Never shoot a guy in the dick. Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty terrible, bro. I missed a few shots. I need to get a better scope for this snipe and we'll be good to go. Hasn't got the optional zoom on it. Guessing I have to buy that. Just gonna go through the water. Alright. Guess I'm following you then. Having a swim. What's going on? Supposed to be following him, but he's... Come on. Really? Dude.
I do not like that one bit.
Let's go.
That hurt, dude.
Now let's move. Supposed to be following you. You ain't moving. Is it going to tell me I'm getting too far away from the ally? Yeah, he's kind of just standing there. Game. Dude. Let's go. Let's go already. God damn it. I'll kick you there. I'll literally punch you the whole way. Oh, you woke up. Hey, hey. Hey, we have a little swim. Go to the watchtower. Dumbass, come on. Oh, for fuck. Broken ass game. Oh, I'll just get behind you. That's all I gotta do. Take your time, take your time. They just wanna get a truck back, you're just launching rockets towards it. But it's fine, it's fine. Unless we have to go somewhere else now, maybe. I say. How come that those words are like floating? What's that all about? Culver. Cold TH. That's great. That looks great. Where did he go? Sorry, I got distracted.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Now, you got a rocket launcher. Have you got something a bit more ninja-like? Well, let's do it.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, cell phone, man.
Fuck yeah, man.
Fuck yeah, man. Let's go. All sneaky and shit.
This
I don't know where they are.
This is the shit, man.
This is the shit, apparently.
This is so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked.
The breeze on your taint.
Gerani, bro!
the inventive ways of saying bro. Whoops. Where are these guys then? Because that's the last zipline, man. Let's figure this out. Before I get involved. Maybe that way? Just gotta follow him, apparently. Go on. Lead the way, dude. Either way.
You suck!
Oh, he don't like me anymore. Uh-oh. Dude. Chill out. He's not my friend. Are you gonna rocket me in the face? He's still green on my thing, so... Yeah, he don't like me. Are you heading towards the truck? I can punch you again if you like. If you are heading towards the truck, though, it'd be a big help, I'm not gonna lie. I think he is heading towards the truck. We made it work. Come on, dude. Let's go kill him. What you gonna do with that? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I really want to punch him again. Secure the area, bro. Okay, it's chilling out. It's chilling out. Who's in here then? There's one. Have a grenade. Boom. No sneakiness around here, boys. Yeah, he's pretty dead. Fuck. Shovels, no shovels. There we go. I've only got one shovel. That's right. I love that. I really love that. That was heavy, guys, man. It's a fishing rod there. Could do fishing. Hey man. How we doing? This ain't gonna blow up, is it, Hurk? No one? Hey man. Where you going? Where you? Where, hey!
Forgive your come. Sins when you're dead!
Mwahaha!
Nice work, Migo.
Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
Yeah, sounds like a plan. Let's go. I can get on the mounted gun. You know they're gonna show up on the way back.
Oh man, we got trouble.
Yeah.
See if we have any cans of whoop-ass.
Plenty of cans of whoop-ass. Pass me a beer if there's one. Where are they? Oh, here we go. The arrows were behind us. This is confusing. Alright, whatever. I got stuff to shoot. I'm happy. Still going. Ah! Stop moving, Hurk. Keep it steady! I got him on the jump. Nice. It wanted me to get him on the jump. Whoa! Keep it steady, Hurk! Fuck! Oh, they got took the fuck out. Come on. That's right. It's funny watching these guys crash. Damn right it would. Boom! Spray and pray. Should have ran that. Oh, there's cans are so slow on the turning on this thing. Hurk won't keep it steady. Blow up the bliss. How have they still got that shit? We shut down production. Awesome music.
Oh my god, we pulled it off. Shit! And it was only 5 steps! Oh man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good though. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult. You are gonna be my first person. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. I'm just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time.
You do that. I'm sure you'll get tons of members. Oh. We got it. We did it. What's up, is up? We brought your truck.
Would you look at that? 2 peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Alright. Monies. Okay. So.
I'm gonna make Montana great again. If it's the last thing I do.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Damn. I'm thinking we're gonna get kidnapped very soon.
Hunters? Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out
here. It's my
watch your back, Deputy.
You're being hunted. Shit. Yeah, we're about to get kidnapped.
Got a new job for you. You know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now,
The eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink. But permanent solution to my temporary problem would be best.
Wow, I'm in the middle of a fucking...
Obviously, I'm not saying a murder.
Excuse me, dude, I'm just getting hunted here. Like, I just got arrowed in the face or some shit. It's cool how that can happen at any time, but I was kind of listening to him. And his fucking subtitles are still going.
Strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
WTF. Pick up weapons provided, kill to get more time. Okay, so I think I'm going to end this video right here. I might even try and edit that scene into the beginning of the next one. Because otherwise I'll be going for a little bit too long than I'd like to. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Let me know in that comment section what you thought, if you can. Hope you all have a great day. If you want to check me out on Twitch, links are in the description for that. Also, if you're looking to pick up cheap games, that's also in the description. Yeah, have a great day. And until next time, take it easy.